peace, peace, love, happiness, and good vibrations, family. That's all I really have to say right now. I just wanted to let y'all know that I was actually pretty sick, man. I had a migraine for about 3 or 4 days, and I'm doing a lot better now. I don't know if y'all can really hear it in my voice. I'm sounding kind of congested, but other than that, I'm going to still push this video out. You see what I'm saying? This is my purpose, bro. I got my cats right here with me as well, Kato and Luna, you know what I'm saying? My babies. But yeah, this video, just going to be short. Just wanted to update y'all. But first thing I'm going to say is this, man. All them haters, bro, from Doelow's page, bro, they're all commenting on that video because they salty, man. See, the thing is, it's like they feel like I'm attacking them because they've been soul-binded, you know, bounded. You see what I'm saying? So, like, they can't even... So, like, when they come to my channel, they're saying that literally the same thing. It's like, bro, it's like the movie The Matrix. You know Mr. Anderson, how they just, like, transform to different police officers and sometimes even civilians? Bro, it's like he's personally sending himself over and over and over, saying the same stuff. And then they trying to tell me I'm lost. But, like, bro, like, I'm not lost because I told you about the six... Like, I didn't tell you about the six-pointed star, but y'all tried to tell me that shit. But the thing is, I knew about that. I know 666 is carbon, bro. I'm not stupid. I'm out here really fucking chosen, bro. You see what I'm saying? So, like... Let me tell you this, man. Y'all niggas need to look past the six-pointed star because it's deeper than that. Listen to the what the words that he's actually saying out of his mouth, bro. Like, literally, listen to this. He's a Archangel Uriel, right? Or, like, some angel, right? Don't we know that people... don't we know from, like, religion, from, like, Christianity specifically, you know what I'm saying, that we have fallen angels, bro? And this is what I'm trying to tell y'all, that there's demons in the flesh and that y'all niggas is looking up to, bro. Like spirituality, numerology, and even like astrology, I mean, these are all interesting things and they're not really hard. We could all know this knowledge, but like, I'm just saying, like, I'm not saying that he's a demon because of his knowledge. I'm just saying he's connected to something, you know what I'm saying? Like, he consumes so much fucking alcohol. Now look up alcohol, bro. That's literally the name of a fucking spirit, bro. Like, y'all can't see what's going on? You know what I'm saying? Like, this is what I'm trying to tell y'all. Like, y'all program, y'all Mr. Andersons in the Matrix, and y'all coming to me saying the same thing, that I'm lost and this and that. But like, listen, look, bro. He literally says 666, that he's a fallen angel, bro. What can't y'all get? That's a soul bound. You can't see it. So now that you can't see it, you're going to tell me that I'm wrong and that everybody else is wrong. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, listen. I even have comments, at least 5 different people comment came to me on my Instagram talking about that they were part of the Soul Tribe and that nigga did them wrong, bro. You know what I'm saying? And they told me all different stories. I even have somebody who sent me his IRL, bro, because he was getting a reading done from Doelow the pilot, and then the dude just straight up refunded it but kept a copy of his natal charts, bro. So like, what are you trying to, like, bro, you can't come with me like that, bro. I'm real life chosen out here, and bro, like, pay attention to frequencies and shit like that, bro. Like, energies. My name is Timothy, bro. What the fuck you think I came here to do? Excuse my language, bro. I came here to correct this stuff, bro. Defend the brothers, bro, because I'm an Aries, bro. I'm first on the wheel. This is what I do. I'm not really about the beef. Especially with my own people, man. I'm about doing what's right, bro, and I'm putting stuff back in order, bro. And I'm going to tell you right now, bro, Foster eBay is about to come back, dog. I'm going to tell y'all that, man. I can't tell y'all when, but he's going to come back. No, I didn't talk to him, bro. I'm just chosen, and I know this stuff, bro. And, like, I'm going to tell you this. I'm not watching these mans out here doing this and that, but I'm going to tell you that, like, everybody that is in this thing right now has knowledge, and it has something to do with everybody obtaining this knowledge right now. Like, everybody look at the same fucking 3 people. I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we look at the same, I'm not going to say the same people exactly, but, like, you know what I'm saying? And then, like, say, for example, those YouTubers exchange information, like, bounce thoughts off of, like, other YouTubers. Like, for example, you have Foster eBay and Enoch the Freestyle Prince doing live streams together, bro. You know what I'm saying? And, like, Enoch didn't really have much to say. You know, he was just really there for the subs. I'm going to just be real. You know, he just agreed, like, oh, yeah, I believe what y'all said. Y'all said everything. I couldn't even add on to that. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's, bro, you know what I'm saying? I peep what's going on, dog. You know what I'm saying? And, like, the thing is, for y'all thinking that I'm doing this for fucking clout, bro, are you fucking serious, bro? What the fuck am I? Nigga, I got, like, how am I going to do this for, like, bro, listen. I got, like, 200 fucking subs. I'm doing this because I fucking had black magic done to me, bro. I don't even look at this shit, man. I have fucking still got the fucking marks from the fucking, The fucking black magic that was done on me 6 months ago from fucking Doelow the fucking pilot, man, bro. I'm gonna be real with you. I told you I made a video on that the same time it fucking happened. So why would I lie to y'all, bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, this shit is fucking real, dog. Like, this is my life. My life got affected. And on top of that, I see that the same thing is happening to Foster eBay. So why wouldn't I, being chosen and understand that he's chosen, why wouldn't I defend him? Especially when I see fucking Enoch the Freestyle Prince had to throw in his two cents, bro. That's a 2v1, bro. And you, nigga, if y'all his followers or whatever, his subscribers or whatever, why didn't y'all make a video in retaliation, bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, Foster eBay needs healing energy, and where y'all at, bro? This is where this videos is coming from. This is why I'm creating this content, bro, because none of y'all want to do this shit, bro. You know what I'm saying? And I got the guts to do this, bro. And then, like, these niggas ain't hood, bro. Like I said, if it comes for the war, bro, like, I'm with it. You know what I'm saying? But I don't promote that, like, unless we have to, because, you know what I'm saying? Like, I understand history and how things is, how, like, cycles and everything, bro. But I'm going to tell you this. We about to get it right. Even people that look like us got to go, bro. They all not going to make it, because we got to rebuild this bitch back up. You know what I'm saying? So, with that being said, man, I'm gonna cut this video short. I don't even think I hit on everything, but I just want to keep the right energy, man. And yeah, I just want to say another thing too. I'm just gonna try to push out more YouTube videos, man. Like, I really just been sick. That's why I slowed down. Like, honestly, if y'all want, I can keep going on, brother, man. You know what I'm saying? I got clips, bro. I got my fucking third eye sharp, bro. This shit is like a fucking gun. Third eye too sharp, you know what I'm saying? Like a motherfucking hawk, you know what I'm saying? So what I'm saying is, you can't mess with me, dog. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's really what I'm saying. But yeah, with that being said, man, I'm out, dog. I just hope that everybody's taking care of themselves. And yeah, this Delta virus thing going on too, man. I mean, I'm gonna say this, man. I don't really believe in COVID like that, but I will say people are getting sick, and I'm not going to say I got sick because of COVID, but I'm just saying, like, it made me think, like, what if this? And then it really wasn't that, but I was just like, okay, well, damn, man, what if I did really catch COVID? You know what I'm saying? And I'm not trying to spread fear fear to you guys. All I'm saying is, like, if you got to create your own mask or whatever, just mask up and protect yourself, bro. Just like you wear crystals and shit, don't be stupid, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, just, I'm not saying to be, like I said, I'm not trying to put fear on y'all. I'm just saying, simply, just fucking mask up, protect yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, for example, you got to eat healthy to keep a healthy immune system, right? So with that being said, you have to keep putting stuff in your body. So in this case, it's COVID. So you got to put stuff on your body to keep you fucking safe. That's all I'm saying, bro. And I'm just saying, because, like, we're going to need all of our fucking soldiers, bro, from the women to the fucking, to the men. And I don't want nobody going out no fucking lame ass way, because we need everybody for this war, man. So, until next time, man. Peace.